Here's another little tidbit of history. Remember this blast from the past at Garrity's junkyard where she had that inoperable motorhome and all the other piles of crap laying back there? Yet she was talking about send the letters out on abatements and everything. This reminds me of Governor Cuomo, Governor Newsom, Whitaker, what do they call that? Beetlejuice out of Chicago, and all the other hypocrites.